I get it trimmed once a year, though. My dad did play rugby in over in New Zealand. It may be an hour or so, yeah, it's probably been about an hour, not 6 hours. I would lose my mind if I was online for 6 hours. I don't know how some people do this. I mean, I love talking to you guys, but this is the most I've talked in a while as an introvert. Thank you for that gift. Aw, look at the dog. Shaky, shake, 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 shake. That's cute. From Wisconsin in Ohio. Is that from collab with Ekaterina Luciana. So she recently just followed me. Shout out fellow tall girl, but I'd love to collab with her. So whenever I'm in LA, I should hit her up, but maybe, hopefully. That'd be cool. I've done a lot of cool collabs recently, with some shorter creators. So I'd like to get some of the taller creators too. It would be pretty cool. Good stuff from Phoenix in Florida. Any anime cosplay? I do a bunch of cosplay too. So if you see some of my TikToks and Instagram, I think I post some reels and stuff like that. And other platforms as well. If you know, you know. But yeah, I do cosplay. So if you guys have any cosplay ideas, let me know now. I love to cosplay. So anything that you think I'd be good. I do a lot of like big, tall, strong girl cosplays. Like She-Hulk. You guys love that one. What's that one? I can't even think of from Mortal Kombat, a Pokemon cosplay. Which one? That'd be kind of silly. I do a Pikachu cosplay, actually. I've done that one before, but it's not, I can't really wear that on TikTok. Somewhere else though. Katana? Oh, I did Katana already. I have some TikToks on that. You can go look at some of those. Lady Demetrius? Yeah, I've seen some other tall girls do those, so that'd be cool. Favorite Pokemon is Squirtle. Why is the title Get Ready With Me? Oh, because I was doing my makeup when I first started this live, like 10 hours ago. And now I'm just talking. Okay, oh my gosh. Thank you guys for the support. Anyways, I think I've been talking too long. This is a lot of words coming from an introvert. So I think I'm going to get off live now, but I'm gonna be posting the TikTok soon. So you guys should, you know, go like, comment, share. But yeah, it's about the tall family on TikTok, which is us. So thank you guys for all the support, the love, and make sure you follow me on all my platforms. And I'm going to be going live here every night. So shout out to the tall girls, the short kings, and the medium kings, the queens, and everyone in between. But yeah, I'll see you guys. Oh my gosh, there's like 1,000 people on this live. I feel like I can't leave you guys. Ah, oh, but I have to go to the bathroom. I feel like that's pretty good. Can we be friends? But I really have to go to the bathroom. Like, really bad. Okay. I'm just gonna have to go. But as long as you guys follow me, I'll be back, you know. Number two. Just kidding. But yeah, I'll be back every night, so make sure you follow. And on all my other platforms, Instagram. And yes, I do got one of those, so I'll see you guys over there. I'll go live over there. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll be back tomorrow night. And I'll post at 7 p.m. Okay, bye. Love you.